Hello everyone and welcome to the first episode. Welcome back to another episode of The Walking Dead A New Frontier. Now, when we left off, we pissed off everybody in the New Frontier in a truly good fashion, and they ended up kicking us out. Although they kept some of us in. I can't remember what. Oh, no, one was a doctor, one was dying, and then obviously the other two were his kids.
I thought you and Kate were, you know,
bumping uglies. So did I.
I wouldn't have guessed she was married to not you. I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious. What's the story?
Well,
ain't my business, I know, but hey, man, it's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. Maybe I shouldn't, but
you can't control your heart, Javi.
No harm in saying
the heart wants what the heart wants, my man.
Only real harm's in not saying it when you should.
Yeah, that's true.
It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you, if they're one and the same or otherwise.
Well, if it wasn't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
Frame rate's a dragon.
Yeah,
just saying, man. Three things that never hide forever: the sun,
penis,
the moon, and the truth. I know Eleanor told you that she and I were.
Yeah, she did. I remember that.
But that's over now.
I don't remember that.
I respect her wishes. Really do. I just wish my heart respected mine.
I feel so much safer having Jesus with us. I don't know, it just looks like, look at him, he looks like, this is a man that knows what he's doing.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
About a quarter mile. It is.
Heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Scoot McNoot. Oh, here we go. Go on. Go on.
Look alive, people.
That's ironic. Look at that. Now, that is exactly why I feel safe having Jesus around. The man knows what he's doing. I never did find out where this was in the timeline from when I made the video. When did I upload it? Monday, I think. A few days ago. Ugh. This has been a long week. Did I upload it on Sunday? I don't know, I don't remember. It's been a long week, that's all I remember.
Batter up, fuckface.
Go on. Boom!
Come on, man, move your ass.
It's alright, Javier. I appreciate your,
you want a piece of this?
Sweet baseball moves.
Yeah! I'm Mr. Baseball, look at me!
I've been watching a lot of Justin Roiland stuff lately. Like, I've listened to his podcast, the Grandma's Virginity podcast, and just listening to that man's creative process. It's brilliant, like, it's just 90% improv. Oh, crap. It's 90% improv, but the man's he just doesn't care. He does make me, like, I like that, creatively. Oh, come on, Clementine, because it's obviously you, because of your lady boots. Oh, Jesus. I mean, thanks for coming back. I appreciate it.
You should be more careful with this. We're even now.
When did I save her? The junkyard.
I was. The walkers are everywhere. I had to cover myself in walker guts to get away.
Come on. We're heading to a factory nearby. Should be safe.
I thought you were going to Richmond. New Frontier kick you out?
Ha!
Surprise me.
No.
Not one bit.
No thanks to David. And no thanks at all.
David? That asshole's still around?
This is gonna sound really weird, but he's my brother.
What? Wait, this place we're going, David sent you there?
It's supposed to be safe.
Clem.
You can't trust him, Javi.
Oh, well,
I learned that the hard way.
I was until you said that.
This brand is a lie. It's a lie that says you can trust us. You belong. They don't care about their people. They promised they'd help him.
Help
they
who?
They were gonna let him die.
Who? Oh, AJ, probably. Oh, sweet, we are getting a flash. I was hoping we'd get a flashback. I'm Mr. Flashback, look at me!
You need AJ.
Oh, is AJ gonna he's gonna die, isn't he? Cause he's not around now. But she is, she's got my number. She knows I'm here. Oh, Salami Head's still there. Oh man. My man looks so sick. AJ. AJ, shut your mouth.
Just like that little guy.
Yeah. How old is Clementine at this point as well? She's only 14, isn't she? Vanakinosimonanon Minim Animanimanim. Well, that says pro. I'm gonna guess this. I'm gonna some of that sweet drugs. Drugs are not sweet. That children are watching. But why children, don't be watching this, man. This is too young for you, but no, don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Well, yeah, let's take that. Vanus and Mime and Mime, Aunt Jemima. Where's Aunt Jemima? I've never heard that before. Let me Google it real quick while Clementine's messing about. Aunt Jemima. Aunt Jemima. The brand of pancake mix syrup and our breakfast foods. I think that's an American thing. We have Aunt Bessie. She makes Yorkshire puddings. Well, she doesn't. Oh, bollocks. I heard my nan swear for the first time in 21 years today. It's the most magnificent thing
Hello.
I've
Dr. Lingard,
ever seen in my life.
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it.
Yeah, well,
it'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right.
It's the only thing that can save him.
Except it can't.
But like, I'm she didn't sorry, swear man. In an angry way. That's what made
I
it so funny.
Everything.
Like honestly, 21
really
years,
did.
Never heard
this
her swear. And she was
better.
Repeating something my stepgrand dad said. And she just says such a calm way. It's just, oh, it's hilarious.
Put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them.
No.
You know what they do to thieves here.
Yeah, well,
I have to try.
I'm in the future and I'm still safe, so.
Come on, goofball. I need you to be brave for me now, okay? See? It's not so bad.
You've not injected him yet.
AJ, shh.
What the hell is this?
Uh-oh.
I told her it was a bad idea.
Uh-oh.
You fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid?
You stopped trying to help. I couldn't just sit here and watch AJ die.
We stopped because he was a lost cause.
I don't like David.
That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp.
Yeah,
someone
well.
Who contributes to our survival.
Come on.
Oh, I hope it's you.
She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more.
I reckon he's been using it, innit?
I could tell you it would save him.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else.
Yeah.
We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group?
Yeah.
You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem.
This was about his survival, so don't you dare judge me.
It's always about survival. We have a better chance of it with you gone.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Well, I don't want to be a part of your stupid group anyway.
He stays.
What?
Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
Get out of my fucking way. Right now.
Clem, he's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there.
Oh,
no!
Shit, man.
You monsters!
Oh, I'm really...
What about this?
So gonna kill David.
What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Jeez, David, you're a real asshole, man.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Oh, you're nice.
Fine. You heard her.
Jeez, David.
My name.
You need to say.
David. Oh, I spit. No.
My name's David. I like to make people unhappy. Wah.
I love you, goofball.
Oh man.
I love you.
I'm gonna get AJ back. Don't you touch me, David. Oh, touch me. Oh.
Clem.
Oh no. That hurt. I tore my heart in half. That did, guys. I tore my heart in half.
I thought AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die.
Well, maybe he's not dead. She just needs a friend.
My little goofball.
We'll get him back, man. We'll get him back.
I survived.
Wait.
He didn't. That's just the way it goes sometimes.
Well, we don't know if he's actually dead. I mean, he might still be alive.
This
probably not, but...
On the map. Our smelly friends are back.
No, just give him some deodorant, mate, and smoke. You won't even notice the smell. I'll give him a shower, actually. I'm gonna have a shower.
I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna have a shower.
I've been real lazy these past 2 days. Real lazy. I ain't done nothing, man. It's real bad.
Pardon me.
Like, I had a holiday for Easter, and I was pretty lazy throughout that. Like,
push against this, it might give. Gotta
but then
find a way in.
I'm just still sort of in that lazy state of mind, you know. I'm good. He-Man powers activate.
I can raise it a little, but I don't know, something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to.
With what, Clementine? With what, exactly? My name's Javier, look at me! It's a stupid Mr. Meeseeks voice is stuck in my head.
Locked. Shit. Look for another way in! It's our only chance!
Oh, it's not,
come on,
not...
man! This thing ain't as strong as we thought! Hurry it up!
Oh, jeez. Well, what good is listening gonna do, Javier?
Well, there's a car.
I was gonna say that, but.
God damn it!
Oh, God damn it. Why would you put the... That's probably stupid. Javier's baseball bat's gonna break. And smack! Ooh. That's gotta be a foreshadow to Negan, surely. Oh, I'm just really one Negan. I don't know if you guys can tell, but use hand or hand wheel. Alright, Jesus. I'm bad. I mean, I am taking my time.
It's not holding!
Oh really, I didn't hear you the first time.
That's not very helpful actually. Let's go!
Everyone get in!
Pachow! Oh, bump. Jesus, don't worry about that. Look at that roundhouse. God damn. Trick, what are you doing, you mug? Well, now how are they gonna stop the zombies from getting in? I'll kick the thing out of the way, I guess. I wouldn't survive very long in a zombie apocalypse.
Come on, Trick!
Get in, man!
Close the door!
Hurry! Get that goddamn jack out of there!
Oh, excuse me.
Why is it every time I come to film, my brain's like, hey, you know what would be real entertaining? If you got really tired and started yawning on mic.
Hopefully that door holds him.
I got a new series coming out tomorrow, maybe, hopefully. I suppose if you're watching this in the future.
Hey, I'm here. David.
Oh.
Dare let that fucking baby killer in.
Oh. Ah! Jesus, Clementine.
Don't make me do this.
Jesus.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
All right. Fucking hell. Yeah, I got a new series coming tomorrow. Hopefully. I'm gonna do a series on Little Nightmares.
I thought you were a good
I don't know who made it, but it looks, oh,
we need to
off.
Barricade the door.
You're not gonna shoot me.
Did you let him turn? Tell me.
Answer her question now.
We didn't have to worry about that.
What the hell does that mean?
He lived, Clem. He lived.
All right. We cool. But yeah, no, Little Nightmares. I'm gonna do a bonus unboxing episode as well, because I bought the collector's edition.
Said so. AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
No, he wasn't stronger. It's the drugs I used. I don't know what to say.
I know, it sounds like I'm trying to save my own skin.
But yeah, no, it'd be nice to do a series that's not a Telltale series.
Where is AJ now?
Because for the year I've been doing this, sure. I've done a lot of Telltale series.
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll
know. No, Little Nightmares looks really fun. I bought the collector's edition of that.
Then I'm going
so I'll
back.
Do an unboxing of that. A bonus
None of us
episode.
Are going anywhere until the water's clear.
I look forward to playing that. And then we got Injustice later on this. And now we got Injustice in 3 weeks, actually. I'm definitely getting to
plan,
on that. Holy crap,
you
I can't wait for that
vehicle up this way. Provisions.
Came
to get you set up.
Then and Crash Bandicoot.
And say goodbye.
Then possibly Shadow of War.
Worry about Kate and Gabe.
And then Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite.
They'll be safe with me.
I don't know, I didn't listen to what he was saying!
Take care of them. It's about time you stepped up. You got some nerve.
Shit!
Cool. Board it up. Get that made me jump.
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
How about
there.
David's ego?
Help me!
Oh, lipstick, right. Well, how the fuck am I supposed to see that in the corner down there? Like. Shit.
Where'd you find this?
Where the fuck is it over there?
Show me.
Huh? What
the hell is all this?
I don't understand.
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Punch.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Come on, David, don't play dumb.
What are you suggesting? That I was part of looting Prescott?
That's exactly what I'm suggesting.
You think I condone this?
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's
stuff
here
from
the kingdom.
Hey!
Goddamn herds, to be honest. Who the fuck are you?
Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
Jeez, Javier.
Fuck. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
Oh no, don't say that, man.
You sure as hell are stupid, agent.
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff. Look at all this shit. We're freaking rolling in it.
Oh, it was salami head.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes.
And now we get to see your head pop, you piece of shit.
Hell yeah, we do.
David?
Salami head?
I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for...
Weak sauce, man.
Stop. He's getting away!
Go on, Jesus. You get him. I want to kill this prick.
Go! Get Badger!
This is going to feel real good. Like, remember, kids, don't kill anyone. It's bad, but... When they kill your family in a video game and make you feel horrible for literally days afterwards. It's just disgusting. I couldn't actually watch the episode back. I refused to, like, when I was editing it, it was not fun. I didn't enjoy that one bit. Oh, fuck me.
Yeah.
Hey, don't be such a mug. Ooh, Jesus. Do you guys call them mugs in America or wherever you're from? I know we do in England. Call them mugs or cups, maybe call them cups. Oh, fucking hell. I thought it was just going to be a nice quick kill. Like, I don't want to torture this guy. Shit.
Fly in my ointment.
Fly in my ointment, isn't it? Fly in my soup.
If I'd have known you were David's brother, I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle.
So you know what would be cool?
But this'll do.
As if Javier died. Like, legit died. Because... The problem is, he's not gonna die, is he? Oh, Jesus. Oof.
Fucking Garcias. You took my goddamn guts out.
Yep, I did.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore.
Oh, jeez, this guy's a...
Fuck her. And fuck you, too.
This guy's a real piece of work. I feel conflicted. Like, I should feel good because this man did something truly horrific.
Get it over with.
But at the same time,
come on.
I don't feel like he deserved a gut shot.
We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
I'll kill him. Jesus. Is that man seriously smiling? Oh. Oh, I don't want to keep doing this. But...
That's enough, man. He's gone.
No, I'm gonna keep going.
For God's sake, Hobby! Get a goddamn hold of yourself!
Okay. Oh, God.
I hope that made you feel better.
No, it really didn't. I actually feel slightly physically sick. Like, as I was pressing triangle then, I didn't feel good about that. He deserved it, but I didn't make me feel good, man. How the hell Negan did that?
Please.
I don't want
looting. You betrayed who we are.
Nah, I'm not gonna kill
you. You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
There's no use holding out, Max. The best you can do is make things right.
We weren't doing it without support inside Richmond. Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders.
Who the hell is Joan?
She said we needed it to survive.
Where's Lonnie?
Okay, I just the thing just
hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Crashed, so I didn't catch like I lost like 3 minutes of footage, so I don't remember what.
Is there one more?
If this is gonna fit in pace-wise, hopefully, there was. He's on my baseball bat.
What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did kill Mariana.
Make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
I thought it would at the time.
Didn't make me feel good at all, mate.
Now I'm not so sure.
Like, even though it's a video game.
Hold on to that doubt. It means you're still
human. Still didn't like smashing
that. If he was stronger,
that.
He'd still be alive. He wasn't, so he isn't. That's that. Sometimes there's just no other way
Jesus,
to make things
Clementine.
Right.
You're cold.
My friend took a
AF.
Crowbar to someone once.
Who would...
My people need to know about what we found here.
I don't remember, man.
What about your missing friends?
I don't remember.
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities. Don't have time to keep looking.
Screw you and your beanie hat.
Fine. Do what you gotta do. We'll be fine on our own.
Depends what you mean by fine. I won't forget about it. You have my word.
Bye.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. You said it yourself. If it ain't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
We're gonna need
True
allies in
that.
Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before. But I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
Fine.
Of course, David. You're my brother. I never forgot that. Even if you did.
Don't like David.
I'm glad to hear that, Javi. You and I... We should talk. When this is done.
If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Well, Javier, don't...
We gotta get on the move.
Don't be like that, mate.
Herd's closing in.
You're closing in. Yeesh. Yeesh.
Thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet.
You're my best bet.
That's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. I'll bring them to my house.
Will I
now? Raven on the hitching post.
We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
Bye, David. Bye, Salami Head.
I'll scout ahead.
I thought he was called Badger. I guess not.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, I'm taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
That she is.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Yeah, he freaks me out.
I'm with you, Clem. He rubs me the wrong way. As soon as I get Kate and Gabe, I'm gonna figure out what's best for us.
I'm conflicted because...
I hope it involves getting far away from here.
He's his brother.
The only thing that matters
but
is
he's also
alive.
Satan, so...
See you when I see you.
See you later, Clementine. Was nice seeing knowing
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
Care what David said. Right, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here because I'm tired and I want to go for a nap, man. I'm real tired. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, comment, let me know what you would have done to Badger. Would you have bashed his head in continuously, or would you have eased up a little bit? Anyway, make sure to like my Facebook page as well for updates on what's what. I'm going to put my release schedule up there actually soon. I'm going to make one of those. So you can get an idea of what the next few series is going to be. Up until September. I don't think I've got anything planned past September. We'll see what happens toward the end of the year. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I'll catch you on the next episode.